Atis. Nice to see you.
How is it?
How
is it?
How is it?
You see, we have not come here to discuss Russia, Cuba, or anybody. Any force in Angola, whether is from Europe, from Africa, from South Africa, who are already with the arms in Angola, they are killing Angolans and they are doing harm to the people, to the life and the property of the people of Angola. They are killing innocent people. Therefore, we condemn everybody, not Russian, not Cuban, not only South African, even Black African, they are condemned. If also Ugandans are there, they are condemned.
Thank you very much.